दीपिका और कटरीना बहुत जल्दी दिखेंगी फिल्म सेट पे. वी हियर दैट एटलीस्ट टू हाईली एंटिसिपेटेड प्रोजेक्ट्स, द डोमेस्टिक नोयर थ्रिलर स्टारिंग दीपिका पादुकोण, अनन्या पांडे एंड सिद्धांत चतुर्वेदी, एंड कटरीना सुपर हीरो फिल्म विथ डायरेक्टर अली अब्बास जफर आर बोथ शेड्यूल्ड टू स्टार्ट फिल्मिंग सून.
Well, it's been a long, long wait for a lot of actors and filmmakers whose well-laid-out plans for 2020 have been brought to a standstill thanks to the pandemic that has gripped the globe and stopped shoots and delayed film releases. Now, in spite of the fact that theaters will remain shut, it seems like a lot of films are going back on the floor to either complete or resume shooting so that they're ready for a release, whether it's online or for when theaters open. Now, having said that, considering the fact that we're still in the middle of fighting this pandemic, things might look a little different on set, whether it's the number of people, whether it is the kind of safety precautions, or even the locations of shoot. This would be interesting to see, but for now, here's the story.
Shakun Batra's domestic noir thriller, which has the interesting cast of Deepika Padukone, Ananya Pandey and Siddhant Chaturvedi, was all set to film in Sri Lanka when all flights were stopped and a nationwide lockdown was announced. Now, almost 5 months later, we hear that the team is all set to start work again. कुछ हफ्ते पहले हमें सुनने में आया था कि शकुन अपनी यूनिट और एक्टर्स के साथ नवंबर में श्रीलंका जाएंगे एज ट्रैवल रिस्ट्रिक्शन स्लोली ईज. बट नाउ वी हियर दैट द डायरेक्टर माइट जस्ट चूज गोवा इंस्टेड सो ही कैन स्टार्ट फिल्मिंग एज अर्ली एज नेक्स्ट मंथ. The makers are toying with the idea of planning a 25-day schedule in Goa, and the lead actors along with the rest of the cast may be flown in by the second week of September to start filming this untitled project. Apparently, pre-production shuru ho gaya hai and the team is putting safety guidelines in place so that everyone working on this movie stays safe during the filming. The team may still shoot in Sri Lanka on another location depending on what Shakun and producer Karan Johar decide. But it's not just Deepika who will hear lights, camera and action very soon. Katrina Kaif is all set to star in a thrilling superhero film directed by Ali Abbas Zafar. But Ali, who is used to filming with large crews, shoots grand action and romance scenes, has admitted ki filming in the new normal will mean changing a lot about the way he usually works. Zafar, who has been waiting to start work with Katrina on this grand female superhero project, has said to a newspaper, "We are in the pre-production stage. It is going to be challenging to apply social distancing norms, but safety is paramount. I would need to have the security that if I call 100 people on set, then I need all of them to have been sanitized and gone through a test and all that. So it will take time. Also, given the situation, every filmmaker has to rejig, rethink and re-evaluate their upcoming projects to suit the present situation," feels Zafar. Ali, who is used to shooting in lavish outdoor locations and mounting his film on a large scale, considering he works almost exclusively with huge superstars, is working on how he can now modify the scale and locations of filming to make it a safer experience. "I think most shoots will now move indoors in a more controlled environment. Everyone is now hoping that a vaccine will be available soon, and by next year we will all be back to what used to be normal earlier." Well, we wish both these teams the very best of luck, and here's hoping that we can watch both these movies in the theater very soon.